In South Sacramento, a major crash overnight on Highway 99 claims the lives of two people. CBS 13's Dina Kupfer joins us live near Mack Road with the latest details. Good morning, Dina.
Good morning, Ken. Well, unfortunately, as you mentioned, two people lost their lives in that overnight accident, and it was right behind me here on Highway 99 in the northbound lanes, right near the Mack Road exit. And what we know from CHP is that this started as one accident, and then ultimately another accident subsequently followed. And so there were three total vehicles involved. Two men lost their lives here on scene, and then another driver was taken to the hospital with unknown injuries. The cause of that crash is still unknown. And CHP and Caltrans were out here early this morning redirecting traffic off of Highway 99 for about 2 hours between 2 and 4:15. And traffic was backed up for quite some time, but again, the lanes cleared just before the morning commute. And at this point, now investigators are still trying to figure out exactly what led to that crash. At this point, we do not have the identities of those victims. Back to you.
Dina Kupfer with the latest on that fatal crash in South Sacramento. Dina, thank you.